She said her waffle was hot.
Touch down for her place. Speech. Ain't no way. Ain't no fucking way. No, we can't play.
Bruh.
Angry filter prank.
Stop eating chocolate, Seema.
Why?
It's making you really mad. I can see it in your
face.
I'm not mad. Yes, you are.
How?
What is that shirt, Seema?
It's Mama's.
I'm not getting in this car with you if you're angry.
Why? I'm not angry.
I can tell in your eyebrows you're very mad.
Me? Who told you I'm mad?
Mom,
I'm not angry.
I can tell you're angry right now.
Oh my God, don't yell at me. Be polite, you fuck.
My mom was hungry and wanted food, so I got her Chipotle with a little surprise in the inside.
Did you get me food?
Yes, Mom, here you go.
What's inside? It's empty.
I know, but the answer you're looking for is in there.
What is this, diet? Do you think I need diet, Kareem?
No, I'm not sure.
Do you know what diet stands for?
What?
Do I eat today? So, go get me food. Now.
Checking to see who could unlock the door the fastest if Michael Myers was chasing them.
Are you serious?
Oh my God, I need diet, man.
Hey, give me everything you got now.
Okay.
Nice and easy. Hey, don't do it! Don't do it! This is a robbery. Give me all your money.
I can't. I really can't. I'm so broke right now.
Give me all your money.
All right, relax. You know what? Do it. I want to die.
Chill,
just
dude.
Do it.
Chill.
Do
no.
it. This is a robbery. Give me everything in your purse now.
Okay.
All the money.
Okay,
let's go. Relax. Hurry up.
Relax.
Hurry up. Let's go. Faster. Okay. I'm sorry.
Give me the money now.
Okay.
Give it to me.
Okay.
Get the
fuck. Okay. 11! 11! 11!
What's going on, Mom?
She's been saying there's a clock there for hours.
Does nobody see the clock?
What's going on with the lights?
My little sister thinks she can punch harder than me.
This filter is going to tell us who can punch harder.
Definitely me.
Let's see. Seema's up first. Come on. Ooh.
Come
All right,
on,
let's
come
see
on.
It. Let's see it.
It better be high.
Let's see it.
Yes!
Ooh! Come on. All right, let's see it. Come on. I don't know why it took so long. Come on, baby. Come look at this. Come look at this. Oh, 674.
Are you sure it's not going to happen?
Yes,
happen?
Mama, I know how to do
Are
it.
Are you sure?
Turn around. Cross your arms. I got this. Don't worry. I do it all the time. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, this is good. I love this one. Okay,
that
I'm gonna
hurts.
Keep this one. I don't want this. Let me try this
oh my
one.
God.
This is oh my God, this is amazing.
Okay,
this is good.
What are you
okay,
doing?
This is, I'm keeping. Let me see. Go away. Let me see.
Ow!
Oh my God, this is awesome.
I'm not helping you anymore.
Come here!
No.
Come here!
This trend is going viral on TikTok.
Music make you lose control.
Let's see if my mom falls for
mom,
it.
Mom, watch this video.
How to trick an idiot 101? What is this? Why did it pause? Look at you trying to unpause. What? You calling me idiot?
I have sand. My mom is a witch. Sandwich. This is my sister. I put my sister on the step. Stepsister. This is my father. Today is a day. Father's Day! So he's a 4.
Ooh, why is he so ugly?
But he has a nice car.
10 for sure.
He's a 10.
Ooh.
But he's 5'3.
5'3? I can literally dunk on him.
Bruh. All right, Mom, he's a 3.
3?
But he owns a yacht.
Hold up.
Who owns a yacht?
No, nobody. It's he's not real.
Who owns a yacht?
Mom, it's a TikTok. He's not.
He's a 10 now. Who owns a yacht? Tell him to text me.
Does my best friend like the same guy I like? There's no way. Okay, so I just watched Top Gun, and I DM'd Tom Cruise on Instagram. So is he gonna reply? What? Is he gonna reply? Is he gonna reply? Is he gonna reply?
Will my wife start cooking better food? Nah.
Really? I need to find somebody else.
Will I get a girlfriend this year?
Please say yes.
Mom, I got it, okay?
What she said?
It said no!
Will I lose weight this year? Definitely not. What the freak? No, I don't like this game, Karim.
Who can make a bowl of cereal with upside down glasses on?
Sima!
What?
What are you doing?
My Arab mom reacts to me singing in Arabic.
It's my favorite song.
Really?
Like
oh my
wawa.
God, first time I hear you singing this song.
Yeah, I love it.
Okay, let's sing it together.
Okay, yalla.
Like الحبيني منك دفيني أنا من دونك أنا بلداني Sing! You just know wawa?
I just know
That's
wawa.
That's it, sing it.
Like wawa, Bruce and wawa. 3, 2, 1, got it, go.
Go. See what you can do.
Can you walk in my back, please? Come over and massage my back for a minute.
Go.
Oh my god, I love it. Oh yes, up, down, down, up, down. Whoa.
Ow! Oh my god. What the heck?
Good girl, Luna. Yeah, lick the ice cream.
Yo, Sima, try this ice cream.
Is it good?
You tell me. I just bought it. Oh, hey, Luna.
Why is it wet?
Oh, that's just how it comes. Is it good?
Pretty good.
My sister's been on summer break for the past 2 weeks, and 2 weeks ago she told me this.
Summer's gonna be so fun.
So let's go see how her summer's really going.
She'd rather be in school.
My sister's packing for New York, but before she goes, I wanted to see if her
Just
attitude
say
would change.
I don't want to say it.
Just say it, dude.
Coffee.
Happy? Coffee.
Okay.
Guys, she is back.
Wait, Sirian, you gotta say it now.
Say what?
You got to say it.
No.
Sirian, I wanna see if it changed.
Coffee.
When it's your sister's first time at a fancy restaurant.
What are you doing? Just now, food, Baba.
Why does it look like that?
Dude, that's a napkin.
It's a napkin.
Asking my sister if she wants to get married.
Sima, do you want to get married?
What? You know.
Why not?
Because you're my brother?
Not to me, you weirdo. Sweet home. I've always wondered if my mom actually pays attention to me. So today, Bezorg and I are going to trick her, and we're going to see if she notices.
Oh my god, you told me what?
$10?
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Maybe this is gonna go. Okay, so anyway, yeah.
Let's see if she notices.
Oh my god, this
can
is
I
actually so
have 20? Can I have a 20, please? Just a $20 bill.
Okay, yes. Who told you? Yeah, that's fine.
Thanks,
go, take it, go. Don't come back. Oh, anyway, so.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh my god!
She said she was having a movie night. Who can do the face puzzle the best?
Blink. Oh, blink. 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 Ah!
Blink. All right, blink. Yes!
Let me show y'all how it's done. Blink.
blink, blink, blink. Hey.
Blink, 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 blink. Blink. What the freak? This is so ugly. Don't post this shit.
Replacing the water with sparkling water in my mom's coffee machine.
What is this? What is this? What's wrong with the coffee? Ah! What the freak?
It's my little sister's
and
birthday.
We took her to Salt Bae's restaurant.
All right, you see the bill. $1,200? What?
That's it?
What do you mean?
I'll cover it.
All right, see you
now. We took my dad to an expensive restaurant for Father's Day, but father still had to pay.
Hey, Mom, these bananas are new, right? I can eat it?
Yes, sure.
Oh, okay, perfect.
They're new.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
What the freak?
What?
Why are you eating the banana like this?
This is how you eat a banana.
No, are you a monkey? You eat it like this?
This is how you eat a banana.
Stop! Don't do that.
What the?
No, just leave. What the freak?
The hell?
Just leave. Such a weirdo, man.
Bruh.
Sing a song that starts with the word. Because I'm happy.
Sing a song that starts with the word. I said bye. No.
Sing a song with the word friends. I'll be there for you.
3, 2, 1. Oh!
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh!
No!
Oh! Why are you holding it like that?
Bruh.
Oh, I don't know how to do it. This.
No!
No! No! No! Wait! I'm practicing.
Oh my god!
Yes.
Oh! Oh! No! What are you doing? One.
All right. Time to end it.
No!
Come on.
Yeah! Yes!
Hudson, I think that's so
not bad. All right, let me end this real quick. What are you doing? You distracted me.
Yeah!
Mom, wait.
Yeah! I was about to throw it back.
Tirándolo para arriba para que baile Cogotán. Bailame. Ay, 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 ay. Baila, amigo Godán. Brinca como Tarzán. Me encaramo arriba de ti.
I told my sisters I put a picture of my favorite sibling in the box, but it was a mirror.
All right, let's see who the favorite sibling is. I know it's me. Oh, oh, scared myself there. Better be a picture of me. Dream, this is why you're single. There's nothing in the box.
Ooh, only if you knew.
What?
My sister has a dentist appointment, but she's been avoiding it all day.
Are you ready for your dentist?
Nope, I'm not going.
So I decided to bring the dentist to her.
Ready for your checkup?
Let's go check out our brother's hotel
room.
McDonald's smoothie on the floor. Wendy's water cup with gum on it. And a bunch of trash. It stinks in here. Time to make him finish his smoothie.
Bruh. You do it!
Yeah, yeah, good to see you, bro.
Yeah, good to see you.
How's the hair looking?
It's looking fire, bro. I ain't gonna...
That's weird, bro.
Bro, what? Bro, what's going on with my filter, bro? This never happens, bro. Like,
oh,
don't
sure,
worry.
Sure.
Like,
yeah, was it fun?
Yeah, it was cool. You know, I got to, like, talk to a lot of people. Yeah, I got to connect with them. Bro! What's up with my clipper, bro?
Dude, I don't know. You're lying.
I took an ugly picture of my sister and airdropped it to everyone on the bus.
Yeah, yeah.
What is that? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Fuck you.
Delete it right now. Delete it right now. Stop it.
Who airdropped it?
I wanna go.
My sister has been wanting a toy gun, so I decided to get her one, but little does she know, my name and face is all over it, so let's see how she likes it.
Yo, Sima, I got you something.
What is it?
You ready? Boom!
Whoa,
check that out.
That's sick. I've been wanting one of these.
You like it?
Yeah, the color. Why is your name and face on it?
What? I thought that'd be cool. You don't like it?
Why does everything have to be
be involved with you. Get your name and ugly face out of here.
What? Shima!
First to drop the lemon loses.
Okay, that's a lot.
Oh, that's a lot, Sophie, too. Ooh, very nice.
Dude, that's a lot.
What's she gonna do?
Come on, Sophie.
Oh!
Okay, got it. That was not me.
Oh, shoot. I got hummus everywhere. Can you give me an
I'll get you one.
Thank you.
Today I woke up extra hungry, and my sisters claim to be chefs, so I challenged both of them to make me a beautiful breakfast that I will judge.
Starting off with dish number one.
What we have here is a beautiful Arabic style dish.
Bravo, Sammy, bravo.
What we have here is popcorn and milk.
Popcorn and milk?
Now, even though dish number two was not good, I somehow still tricked both my sisters into making me breakfast.
We told my brother this was tanning lotion, but it was actually hair removal.
Why don't you go ahead and wipe off that sunscreen from your legs? Wipe it off. Wipe it off hard.
Why does it look like that?
Wipe it off.
What are you talking about?
Oh my gosh.
What the heck? What do I? This is my hair! I don't have hair! I don't have. Robbie! Ah! I'm gonna.
The other day, we came home and our dog Luna was missing. My family has been so sad, and we even started putting up signs around the neighborhood. And even posted her on a few apps. But with all the sadness, I decided to bring some light and crack a joke.
Guys, I have an idea. Why don't we just go take Luna on a walk?
Bruh.
We need to clear our minds.
That's not funny, guys. We're literally sitting here looking for Luna. You ready?
Yeah, okay. Got your phone.
What are you doing? Do you think I care that you have my phone? Who is that?
Who's Jack?
Okay, get in! Get in!
Oh my God.
What are you doing? Like, give it back
okay,
to me!
Okay, here. I'm gonna send this to everyone.
How my sisters react when I bring home food.
Is that for us?
Nope.
We're hungry. Yeah. You're bring us food? We're not doing a TikTok for you. Don't ask us for a TikTok.
Okay, well, this is my TikTok.
Well, we're not gonna give you a reaction. Yeah.
You already did.
You know what?
Yeah, Sophie.
Thank you!
Got your phone!
Get in, help me!
Stop. What's going on? Just pull it out. That's it.
Recently, our dog Luna ran away, and it's been days. My family's so sad, but there's always room for jokes.
Why don't we just go take Luna on a walk?
But today we took our search seriously. We yelled her name, talked to neighbors, put her sign all over the city, but there was still no
luck. Wait, guys. Knock, knock.
There.
Not Luna.
You're done. You're literally
canceled. Do you have eyes on the target?
Yes, sir.
The person on the right. He is my son. You are to protect him at all cost. He's my only son. Hello?
My sister keeps getting notifications from settings.
Who's settings?
What are you talking about?
Who is settings?
The settings app?
Like, the settings app? Why are you getting a bunch of notifications?
Because I need to update my phone.
Like, you need to update your phone? Is that how you hide the boys you text, Sophie?
What are you talking about? I just need to update my phone.
Why does it say iMessage?
You can't post that!
Recently, my sisters pranked me by telling me this was tanning lotion, but it was hair removal. And now that I have these girly legs, it's time to get my revenge. I put the hair removal all in their conditioner, and it's time to see what happens. I was watching Stranger Things and then I realized, wait, I know someone that looks exactly like 11.
Sidin, don't move. Look at me, don't
move.
No,
what are you doing?
Don't move. Okay, now make a very angry face. Just do it. Oh my God, it's perfect.
As you guys know, my dog Luna has been missing for days
now. We tried everything to find her, but there's still no luck.
But today it hit different when my sister forgot she was missing and tried to take her on a walk.
What's wrong? Don't worry, you could take these dogs on a walk.
We'll be right back to the show on Disney Channel. I'm bringing
Yep, that's me desperately liking every girl on a dating app. Sit back. And that's my mom texting the family group message.
Bruh.
It's been a week since we lost our dog, and we've tried everything to find her. But today, I received a phone call.
He saw a poster that there was looking for a husky.
So we hopped in the car, and after hours, we finally found her.
She was so tired and dirty, and all of this reminded me of an old prank I pulled on my mom where I sold the dog.
The craziest thing just happened.
What happened?
There's a van that came up here, and they were like, we'll buy your dog for $30.
So?
I don't know, but the van went that way, Mama. It went down the street.
Oh my God, what is this?
The $30.
You sold the dog?
I didn't know what to do.
Who cares?
She's not here.
Oh my God. You bastard.
Today's 4th of July, and I found the funny firework prank I did on my mom last year.
Why are you taping now? What's wrong? What's going on? Every 5 minutes, the phone in your hand. That's it! Enough! Hello!
This guy keeps trying to give my sister drinks.
I think I'm dying.
Well, what I mean by this is my phone is 98%, and every time I try to charge it, it doesn't work, which gives me about 1 hour before I'm completely offline. So let's go tell my family I'm
Sima,
dying.
I think I'm dying.
What?
I said I think I'm dying.
Ever.
Sophie.
Get out!
But I'm dying.
Hold that somewhere else.
Sabi, I'm dying.
What?
I said I'm dying.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Okay, then I have to tell you something.
What is it?
I noticed that whatever my sister's doing, she's always texting no matter what. So then I started to wonder if that messes with the way she actually speaks in real life. If I were to have a conversation with her, will she sound like a text message or a human?
Sophie!
What do you want?
What are you doing?
I'm texting. W-Y-D.
Bruh. Did you just say W-Y-D? I don't know what that means.
W-D-Y-N.
What? Did you just say W-D? What are you saying, bro?
What?
Speak English! You think this is funny?
It's been a week since my mom went on vacation, and ever since then, I've been eating dino nuggets and haven't been cleaning up after myself. Honestly, life is great.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
You better not be sitting on the couch eating chips and ice cream and the whole house is a mess. I swear to God, Kareem, I swear to God, I will kick your ass. I heard your room is a mess. I swear to God, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Now that my mom's been traveling for a week, she hasn't been home to clean. The house has been a mess, and she told me if I don't clean up, she'll kick my ass.
I swear to God, I will kick your ass.
So now I have no choice but to become her.
What? Why you hit your sister? No more Disneyland. Lick it.
How to summon your sister out of her room. Step 1, make it sound like you invited people over.
Bro, get in here. It's gonna be lit. It's all about to come. Let's go. Come on.
Putting my fingers in her water prank.
Oh, Sima, can I have a sip?
No.
Why?
Get out of water.
I don't want to waste a cup. Just one sip. I'm thirsty.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bruh.
That's a really good. Sima!
Every day, I pick up my sister from summer school. That's right, she failed chemistry and math.
How was summer school, Sophie?
Horrible.
But I wanted to make her summer a little more exciting, so I blindfolded her and took her to this crazy water park.
Where are you taking me?
Just trust me.
Where are we? Why is it so loud? Are we at a water park?
But here's the catch. This water park is actually just our backyard, but let's surprise her anyway.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
I need a bathing suit. Okay, oh my God. Okay.
Bruh.
Sima, I need you to put your shoes on.
Why?
Because I'm about to go fight this guy, and I need you to fight his little sister.
What? You're gonna lose.
Dude, are you gonna fight his sister for me or what?
Do I have to?
Do you have my back or what?
Fine.
There you go. That a girl. You ready to go fight? Seema, where are you going? The fight's outside. Come on. What are you doing?
What?
Why do you have a wooden spoon?
Bruh.
Mama uses them. Let's go.
What? Guys, everyone thinks my sister looks like 11, but she doesn't see it.
I don't.
But I just found this 11 filter, so let's go put it on her.
OMG, 11 is at the gas station.
11, 11, can I get a picture? 11.
No.
Just say something 11 would say, please.
Papa, you lied.
All right, Seema, let's see what you get. Okay, 4 seconds, 5, 6. Is it hurting? Oh! Guys, 11, I mean, Serene thinks she can make the high score, so let's see it.
I can.
Why are you giving them the death stare? Guys, I FaceTimed Sarah because she wanted to try it. Let's see how long she lasts. 5 seconds, 6, 7, 8. 9? Bro, seriously? Alright guys, let's see what I get. Eyes are wide open. This is not easy. It's actually really hard. I'm literally going cross-eyed. Okay. What was that, 7 seconds? It's pretty good. I usually last 6. My sister's leaving to summer camp, which means she won't be in my videos for a whole week. And everybody loves Seema, but right now, it's time to say goodbye.
Can't wait to see you.
I'm gonna miss you so much, Seema. No hug for me?
Take it or leave it.
My sister's teaching my little sister how to drive. But I'm gonna distract them.
Karim! Sophie's driving! It's not funny! Come on! There was a stop sign. And kids.
Bruh.
Shut that camera off right now!
Stop!
Stop!
This is my sister Serene, and ever since my mom went on vacation, she's been acting like the mom in the house. So I thought it'd be funny if I pulled my famous egg prank
Serene,
on her.
Serene, look what I have.
Bruh.
I'm gonna break
you.
It.
No,
I'm
stop.
I'm gonna break it.
Stop.
Oh.
Stop.
Oh. Why? You're gonna clean it up.
Oh. I'm not. What? I'm leaving.
Where'd you get that from?
Don't follow me.
I made my sister mad and now
can
she
you
won't
please
fail.
Make a TikTok with
no,
me.
No, I'm mad at you. Leave me alone.
So I waited until she took her daily nap so I can take her money out of the back of her phone case and use it as leverage.
Can you help me with the TikTok now?
I said no, I'm not gonna do it.
I'll give
for
you 20 bucks.
Where's 20 bucks?
Here, right now.
Fine, what do you want? What are you doing? Are we not gonna film the video?
Let me tell you something. Wait.
Teaching my little sister how to save money.
How much was that bookmark, Sophie?
$5.
$5 for that?
Yeah, it's cute.
This is cute to you? Sophie,
yes.
You know you could have just used your $5 as a bookmark.
You literally just lost my freaking page.
Okay, but listen, I'm about to save you money. You could have just used the $5 as a bookmark.
What does that even mean?
Let me see your book. Pretend this is $5. I'm going to use it as a bookmark, and you just saved money.
Go get me the receipt.
Bruh.
Run back!
If you go to Barnes & Noble and you're a guy, then you for sure know about this. Excuse me?
I never
know. Do you guys like the Kim Kardashian book?
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster.
My sister's arguments are so dumb.
My sisters went out and didn't tell me, so while I was sitting home alone, I noticed a bunch of pictures of my family framed, and I'm not in any of them. So I decided to change all those pictures to Beetlejuice and see how long it takes them to notice. Alright, Serene, let's see how fast you are. And blink! Oh!
Sophie just had coffee, so she should be fast. And you're super slow. Seriously?
I'm fast at everything I do, so this is not a problem. Woo! Let's go!
Sarah's getting her nails done right now, but she wants to try it. Ready? And blink! Bro, what was that? I said blink like 2 hours ago.
I've been sneaking up on my sisters and getting the passwords to their phones so I can make them think I know something.
Let me see your phone.
Which one?
Just give me your personal one. Which one?
You don't know the password?
Don't be mad if I just...
Oh, shit! Oh,
the heck? How'd you know my password? You know, if I had a boyfriend or something to hide, I'd be more mad, but I don't, so...
Oh, Sophie, let me see your phone real quick.
For what?
Just let me see it. Let's see.
Okay,
6969?
Bruh.
Really?
Have you seen my Snapchat?
Sophie! Okay.
Friends of another Arabian night. Arabian night, like Arabian day.
I switched out all my family photos with pictures of Beetlejuice, and it's been a couple of days and no one in my family has noticed.
Quoting things Andrew Tate said to my sisters.
Every woman says they want a man and they expect him to be loyal like some kind of simp, but that just doesn't happen.
Huh? Never ever say that out loud. Also, get out of my room.
Yeah, hello?
What are you doing?
I'm at work.
Why are you at work? Women have no idea how a business works.
What?
You heard me.
What? I couldn't hear you.
My daughter thinks that you are so cute.
Oh my god.
Will. Stop!
What's your name?
Will.
Will, good to meet you, Will.
I brought my water to dinner.
Is it hot?
Oh my god. What's going on?
It's
raining here.
Yesterday, my sister thought this waiter was cute, and my dad did this.
You are so cute. Oh my god.
Stop!
The video went viral with 60 million views and 12 million likes, so obviously he saw it in the end. I've always wondered how my sister would react if she saw me film a shirtless TikTok dance in front of her, so today we're gonna find out. About a week ago, my sister left for summer camp, but today she made it back home. And since I'm always filming TikToks, I thought it'd be funny to ask her to make a TikTok with me the second she walks in.
Oh, perfect. Yo, get
in
this TikTok.
What?
Get in this TikTok. Yo, guys, my sister just...
Stop! I just got back from camp.
So get in this TikTok. She just got back from summer camp. Where are you going?
Back to camp.
Bruh.
I told my sisters we were doing a dance.
Mighty, mighty.
Ow! I'm so sorry.
Why would you do that?
Mighty, mighty.
Ow! You're done. You're done.
Mighty, mighty.
Ow! I'm sorry. Oh!
Playing the quiet place with my family.
I'm sure you've seen this video of my dad embarrassing my sister.
My dad thinks that you are so cute. Oh my god.
Stop!
Well, my little sister keeps watching it, and she said this about the waiter.
So cute. Can you take me to the restaurant?
And of course I told her yes.
Oh, fine. Go put on your shoes.
Yes.
Seema, are you ready?
Coming!
Dude!
What?
I told you to put shoes on, not a whole dress.
I did put my shoes on.
Bruh.
I recently switched out all my family photos with pictures of Beetlejuice and no one has noticed yet. Today my sister Sarah came home to visit, so let's see if she noticed.
Buddy, you know my YouTube plot came in the mail?
Really?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's on the fireplace. Go check it out.
Oh shoot, that's it?
Hey, bro, this is kind of cool.
Yeah, you like it?
We're passing 1 million subscribers.
Is it cool or what?
Yeah, this is heavy.
Alright, put it back before you drop it.
You didn't notice anything?
Notice what? Oh my god! What is a picture of my ex doing here?
What?
She's a 10, but she doesn't know how to cook.
What do you mean?
Why is your bread so burnt, bro?
I like it black.
What?
She's a 10, but she stays in bed all day.
Dude,
it's 7 p.m. and the sun is still out. She's a 10, but she doesn't know how to drive.
I do know how to freaking drive.
Oh my god, what are you talking about? What are you doing? Exactly. Okay.
My sister and I are always fighting, so today we made an agreement to be nice to each other all day.
Ooh, you look good today, Kadeem.
Thank you, Seema. You too.
Seema, did I ever tell you you're the best sister ever?
Did I ever tell you you're the best brother ever?
I know I am.
Can you make me some food?
Do I have to?
Yes, Kadeem.
Okay, yeah.
But I wanted to see how nice she really is, so I'm going to give her a spoon of very salty rice and get her reaction.
All right, Tim, I made you some rice, but tell me if it's too hot or if I need to heat it up more. Be careful.
Really good.
Is it good?
Bruh.
This is my sister, Serene, and today she's having a bad day, so I decided to surprise her with some lunch to help cheer her
Serene,
up.
Serene.
Nope, out.
I got you something.
I'm really busy.
This will make your day a lot better.
Lunch?
Yes.
Yes. Lunch
having a whirl. Okay.
No!
Are you serious?
This is the worst day ever!
Supposedly, only guys can do this. Scaring my sisters with this filter.
Yo, Seema, get in this vid.
What?
Sabby, say hi.
Hey. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh.
Sophie, say hi.
Hi. What the heck?
Yesterday, my sister and I made an agreement to be nice to each other all
day.
We gave each other compliments, and I even pulled a prank on her, and she was still nice about it.
Really good.
But I think she woke up on the wrong side of the bed today.
Good morning, Seema.
Shut up.
Seema, you know you're my favorite sister, right?
Oh. But now it's time to pull a prank.
Seema, get over here real quick. So check this out, I have this penny, I'm gonna put it right here, water bottle on top, put the towel, all I have to say is abracadabra, boom, just like that, the penny's inside. Go take a look.
You take a look.
It's literally in there, watch. Okay.
Oh my god, oh my god! No! Sophie, I heard something fall off the seat!
My dad embarrassing my sisters at the fair. Man thinks he's at a concert.
You put me in such an uncomfortable situation.
Daily dad stretch.
What is he doing?
What is happening?
My sisters and I are home alone and the house is a mess. So I made a fake message for my dad telling
guys,
him to clean the house.
Guys, Bob's coming home with some friends and he asked you guys to clean the house. Look.
Are you gonna help?
Well, he told me to go get them food, okay?
So now I get to chill while they clean the house.
Ooh, the house looks clean, guys.
Where's
Sophie, good job on the dishes.
Where's the food?
The food? What are you talking about?
The food you need to go get.
Oh, I was joking, but good job cleaning the house.
What?
My sisters were tanning. Time to do this trend.
I'm thirsty. Refreshing.
You've probably seen this video of my dad embarrassing my little sister.
I think that you are so cute. Oh my god.
Stop.
Well, it has over 130 million views and almost 24 million likes, but I never asked my dad how he feels about it, so let's see.
What do you think, Bob?
Oh my god, I'm watching this video. I'm hilarious, man.
Yeah.
Somebody had to give me an Oscar.
An Oscar?
And guess what? I'm not gonna slap nobody like Will Smith did.
That one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it.
We've been at the gym for 5 minutes.
Okay, ready?
What?
My sister has to be up by 4 a.m. Let's turn off her alarm.
Bruh.
Waking my sisters up with a fake alarm.
Guys, I don't know. Does it happen a lot here? Is that your alarm? What are you doing? What are you doing? You're
fat?
Are you kidding me? Go where? Is this real? Guys, oh my god.
sisters keep sleeping in and eating all the junk food, so today we got them in the gym, but this was the only way to do it. Sophie, what are you doing, dude?
I worked out today. I deserve it.
Last night, my dad's office got broken into and they left a mess. So while we were trying to figure out what happened, I remembered we have 24/7 security cameras.
What are you doing? Literally boxed you, put you in the blender, you're literally free, you literally have zero IQ, how do you get boxed? You're literally dog water.
I'm home! Sophie! Seema! Every... What the freak? You know, I'm not a book on ice?
Mom, are you back?
Bruh.
My mom just got back from a trip to the Middle East, so I'm gonna ask her how it was in Arabic.
Like Shlonek, ya mama?
God, you're speaking Arabic again?
Kif sahrek?
What sahrek?
Kif sahrek?
What are you trying to say?
Bil tayara, kif sahrek?
It's, oh my God, it's kif sahrek, mama. It's wrong what you're saying. Get out. Get out of my face.
Lesh kafal washi.
What the freak? Oh my. Oh my God, I didn't see you since Bali, like 2 months now.
What? You've probably seen this video of my dad embarrassing my sister.
I gotta think that you are so cute.
It went viral, and yesterday my mom just got back from her vacation, so I'm gonna get her reaction to the video.
Wow, Sophie. He is cute.
I know he is, I told you.
Is it the restaurant down the street?
Yeah, down the street.
I feel hungry, so
Bruh.
Let's go eat.
Let's go eat.
Yeah, let's go.
Today, I took my sister skydiving.
And there was a memorial of the people
Sorry,
who didn't make
skydiving?
It.
Yes, I'm a little nervous, though. Just a tiny bit nervous. What's that?
Oh, these are all the people whose parachutes didn't open.
No, say wallah.
Wallah?
Like, no, actually say wallah.
Wallah?
I'm not doing
it. Sorry, you can't leave.
That's me about to jump out of a plane. And that's also me sneaking out of the house earlier today because if my mom knew I was going skydiving, she'd freak out. So I decided to go skydiving first and ask her.
Do the shit that I don't do.
Mom, can I go skydiving?
No, Karim. Never in a million years.
Why?
Never, Karim.
Everyone does it.
No, this is very dangerous. Don't do it, huh?
Okay, fine. I won't.
Done!
The lottery is at $1 billion and my mom thinks
yes,
she's gonna win.
Yes, I'm gonna win.
But little does she know, someone in Illinois already won, so why not prank her anyway?
You know they announced the winning lottery number?
No way, yes. I want one, Karim.
Get your ticket, do you have a picture?
Yes, I have.
What's your number?
Wait, it's 11, 12, 24, 28, 32, 16.
Siri, what's the winning lottery number?
The winning lottery numbers are 11, 12, 24, 28, 32, and 16.
What? What is it? Bro. Oh my God, I won! Okay, wait,
Sophie, where are you going, huh?
I'm going out with my friends.
Where are you going, honey?
Mom,
why are you dressed up like that?
I'm going out with my friends. They're here.
What friends? Whose friends?
I don't know. He's picking me up right now.
Who is he picking you up?
Just to go eat or something.
No, honey. I'll take you. I'll wrap you up.
Oh, that's so embarrassing.
Pranking my mom with this filter.
Mom, come get in this TikTok.
What?
Just come say hi.
Hi to who?
The fans, you know. They miss
hi.
You.
Hi.
Here we go again, guys.
Stop!
You guys are always fighting!
Everyone in this house is so annoying. Like, I hate this house. I'll never be happy.
What are you doing?
Bruh.
Are you serious?
My Arab mom has guests coming
and
over.
And she always gets so anxious.
Mom, can we make a TikTok?
Get out of my face, Karim! I have rumors coming! Go clean up your room, oh. Your bathroom, everything! Now, get up,
Bruh.
Get this upstairs! Oh, Yumi! Dude,
chill! Oh my God!
Did you clean your room, Karim?
Mom, why would I clean my room?
Clean up your room and do your closet.
They're
everything,
not gonna come
everything.
In my room!
Oh my God! I'm gonna change!
Seema, what? Did Mama hit you too?
Yes.
Same.
Dude, why are you so loud?
Shoot, could you freaking shut up? Like,
bro, okay, Baldo's gonna literally wake up.
Sleeping.
Sima, go in her bed. You have to pretend you're her.
Pretend like you're sleeping. You walk in, you're dead asleep. Cover your
okay,
face.
Get out. I cannot believe this is happening. I literally, oh my god. All right, bye, Sophie.
Oh my gosh,
this is my sister's favorite TikTok, and he's been going crazy viral for this day. So I decided to hit him up and surprise
Sima, get the door.
Who's here?
Dude, just get it.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir!
I'll sing the melody when you say yeah. I say no when you say stop. All I wanna do is go, go, go. You, the other half of me.
My sister was texting this guy, but he really just wanted to meet me.
I literally hate you.
What did I do?
I'm done.
What did I do? Why?
Give me your phone. Let me see.
Hi, hey, what are you doing? Just at home hanging out. Let's hang out. Cool. Is your brother home? His TikToks are hilarious. I'd love to meet him.
Bruh.
I'm leaving. Give me my phone. Give me my phone.
Is that the guy you're texting?
Why does everybody want to meet you?
Best boozer. Yes, sir.
Who's going?
Me and her.
There you go.
Dude, what is this?
What does it look like?
Not enough.
Why not enough? Why?
Why did you hit me? She said it!
Bruh.
My mom's been cooking all day, so I thought it'd be funny if I walked in with fast food and got her reaction. Woo!
That food was yummy.
What the freak?
What?
Why you got Chipotle?
I was hungry.
Why hungry? I've been cooking all day, Karini. Why my food?
I don't like your food.
You don't like my food? Since when? Everything, this is a secret recipe, honey.
Okay, what is this? The Krusty Krab?
Bruh.
What Krusty Krab? Get out of my face.
Doing this trend in front of my sister.
Wow, where are you going, dear?
LA with my friends. I already told you.
LA?
Yes.
Oh my god, LA? Do you have a pepper spray with you?
No, why would I need pepper spray?
Really?
Yeah, mama, it's fine.
Take this with you. Hold it.
No.
Anybody come to you, you just hold it like this, like this.
Okay.
Take it with you.
Okay.
Don't forget.
All right, thank you.
Be safe.
My little sister has been having bad luck all day. But I remember if you make some toast, put some spread on it, and throw it up in the air, and it lands on the side of the spread, then you're gonna have some good luck.
Sima, what are you doing?
I'm trying to watch Luck on Apple TV Plus.
Well, come with me.
Why?
Just come with me, let's go. All right, Sima, we're gonna test your luck. Throw the bread up, and if it doesn't land on the side with the spread, then you got bad luck. Are you ready? Oh! Oh!
Bruh. Chill.
Both my sisters start school tomorrow, so we're gonna see what they got
Sima,
from back
what'd you
to
get from
shopping.
Back to school shopping?
First, I got my Chromebook.
Okay.
And then my folder.
Nice.
And then my notebooks and my pens.
Getting straight A's this year?
Yep.
Yay!
I got a new makeup bag. Super big.
Okay.
I got this brush. It gets rid of like flyaways. I got this straightener. It's like my old one, so I don't really care about it.
A straightener?
And then I got this new perfume. It smells so delicious. I put on every single
day. Where are your books or calculators or?
What would I need that for?
Bruh.
Mama, I don't want to go in.
No, Karim, you have to go. It's a party and there is so much cute girls.
Mom, I'm not even dressed
you
like you.
To
I don't
follow
wanna...
me. Come with me.
Hi, everyone. I'm in the cake. Hi.
Hi, guys. Hi.
Oh, Serene, where are you going right now?
The gym.
Bruh.
Why do you... Why? Why is...
I just get
is
to...
Is that
I
your
get,
pre-workout?
Get it. Yeah, it's my pre-workout. Just that much and then you walk away. The key is to walk away because if you stand right here... No bueno.
5 minutes later.
Oh, the key is to walk away. Yeah.
What? What? My little sister just started school, so I gave her a pencil and wanted to see how long it would take her to lose it. I have to drop her off to her first day of school. Hey, Sima, how was school?
Good.
Where's your pencil?
pencil?
Do you still have it?
You never gave me a pencil.
Dude, the orange one, the mechanical one, it's on tape. I gave it to you in the morning.
Oh, I put it.
Dude, don't tell me you. Oh my.
I lost it.
Bruh.
Okay, I'll be back, Mom, for you.
Where are you going?
I'm going to Target. I'll
you wish. You. Oh my God. What?
I caught my sister trying to sneak out from her window, and today my dad was cleaning the backyard and realized something.
Why this screen window off? Anybody knows why? What's going on? I just fixed it last week.
Is it unlocked?
Yeah. Sophie?
She
why
there?
Are you sleeping now at this time? Get up.
What?
Sophie, get up.
Sophie, get up.
Oh my God. What? Oh my God, she sneaks out? Oh, let's call your mom. Call your mom.
My siblings hate me. So today I asked them what their favorite things are so I can surprise them.
Sabi, what's something you really like? Seema, what's something that you like?
Puppies.
All right, you guys could open your eyes.
Whoa! Oh my God. That's so cool.
It's coffee and puppies.
Much.
My sister just started school and I wanted to ask her how her day was, but I also wanted to see if she gave my sister a different answer.
It was good.
It was good, that's it?
Yes, it's literally like the first day.
Time for my sister to ask.
Oh, Sophie, how was your first day of school? Oh my gosh, there's this guy in my class, my third grade class, he sits right next to me. Every single person in that class thinks he's so cute. Every girl follows him, he doesn't follow any girl back. But today he asked for my Snapchat.
No, he didn't.
Asked for my Snapchat. Like, stop talking to me, I don't want to talk to you.
Why are you crying?
Because I want to cry.
Understood. You have what right. Is it? Is it like, are people bullying you?
Why
would you say that to her? She's
you
obviously not
me off.
Bullied.
What's up? Shut up.
What's making you emotional?
She just wants to cry. I just want to cry. Like, freak.
Dude, it's only the first week of school.
Last week, my sister was going to LA, and this was my mom's reaction.
LA? Do you have a pepper spray with you?
No. Why would I need pepper spray?
Take this with you. Hold it.
And now she's going back to LA, so let's see what my mom thinks.
Where are you going, dear? A concert in LA.
Wow, LA again?
Yeah.
Did you have what I gave you?
Of course I do.
Oh my God. Good girl. Good girl. I love you. They grow up so fast.
I caught my sister sneaking out, and the other day my dad noticed her window screen
was
missing.
Why is the screen window off? Sophie, get up.
Sophie, get up.
Oh my God. What? Oh my God, she sneaks out?
And this morning I woke up to a lot of construction noises, so let's go see what's happening. Baba?
Bob? Hello? Dad, what are you doing?
I'm blocking Sophie window, man.
Bruh.
So she can't sneak out no more. I got her this time. I got her for sure.
Bob, are you serious?
I'll never understand my sisters.
First one?
Is this a napkin?
Bruh.
Shirt.
Cute.
And it was
that's
two.
That's a shirt?
$250. Guess how much I got it for?
How much?
$100.
No.
Okay, only $100. This one's super expensive. This one was
so ugly.
Shut up. Guess how much this dress is? $1,000.
You serious?
But I didn't pay that.
Would you get it for
$550?
What?
Yes.
Why are you supporting her?
That is a steal, sis. That is a steal.
My sister thinks my mom treats me differently.
Yeah, she does.
So today we're gonna put that to the test.
I'm going out with my friend.
Where?
I'm just going out. And I'm sleeping over. I won't be back till tomorrow or like the next day.
Okay.
Right.
Have fun.
Bye.
Be safe.
I'm going to LA.
Why?
I'm gonna hang out with my friend and I might sleep over, so I'll come back tomorrow.
What friends now? Why?
My friends.
No, you're not going nowhere. No, why are you gonna go and sleep over too?
You said yes to getting him?
No, get in the kitchen and help me with something.
Okay.
Wear this and come.
What the heck? Why'd the Wi-Fi cut out?
I changed the password.
Okay, what's the password?
Wash my car.
Are you serious? Tell me the password.
Wash my car.
No!
Wash my car. God, she's actually doing it.
Thanks, Simi. You did a good job. It looks good.
Can you just tell me the Wi-Fi password?
Yes, it's wash my car, all lowercase.
What?
It's time to go back to school, Karim.
That's my mom yelling at me to go back to school. For the past 2 years, I've been home filming TikTok. Today, my mom had enough of it.
I want you to go to a science class. This is something I really want you to do.
So I decided to show her that I do know science.
All right, mom, since you like science so much, pick up that spoon and dip it in the milk.
This one?
Dip it all the way in and bring it out. Now pay attention. 3, 2, 1. Just like that, the milk is gone.
Wow, this is so smart. See, this is why you need to go back to school. They teach you this in science, Karim.
Actually, I learned this on TikTok.
What TikTok? This is so dumb. No, Karim, go back to school.
Getting my little sister in trouble.
Sophie, I have a challenge for you. Try to find the pimple on this guy's body.
Ooh, that's easy.
Mom, Sophie's looking at shirtless boys on her phone.
What?
Yeah, I swear.
Are you sure?
Yeah, go check.
What you doing?
I'm playing a game.
What you looking at? Show me. Just show me this. What the freak?
And he told me to look at it. It's just a game though.
Oh my god, what she's looking at? What is this? Who's this guy? Oh, let's your room right now. Do your math, do your homework.
I'm done.
That's ridiculous. Sitting looking at this cute guy.
Sophie, what are you doing?
Oh my god, no, actually delete that video. You cannot post
I'm not
that.
Posting this, no, I'm telling Bobo, dude.
Stop, what, please, it's the first week of school.
You're literally changing your grade.
No, he's literally gonna kill me. You can't tell anybody about this. I'm not even joking.
No, I'm
please don't, like, I'll do anything, I no, swear. Sophie, I'll literally do anything, stop.
I'm gonna tell him.
Please.
Hey, what's going on, guys? What's happening here?
Nothing.
Okay, tell me, what's going on?
Nothing.
Guys, my mom's gonna give this challenge a try. Okay, all you have to do is match the word with the emoji. Like, I'll go first. So the first one is crying, and go like, hey!
What the freak?
All right, go try it.
Hey! Hey! Okay.
Go to the next one.
Hey!
Next one. Next one.
Oh, hey.
Next one.
Oh. I made a fake flyer showing that my little sister's throwing a party so I can show it to my mom and get her in trouble.
She's throwing a party when you guys are gone?
What party?
Look, this flyer's going around.
What the freak?
She's throwing a party, I swear.
Oh my god, what is this? Sophie!
Sophie, get over here now!
What? What is that?
What is this, honey? You're throwing a party in the house and I'm leaving?
My team obviously made that. Are you kidding? I would never do that.
Oh my god, you're lying, Sophie. I cannot believe you anymore. Give me this phone.
What?
This phone is a problem.
I didn't do that!
You're grounded. That's it. That's it. I cannot believe she's throwing a party and she didn't even invite me.
My little sister texted the family group chat and said she was on a diet and wants to start eating healthy. So I decided to sit next to her with a bunch of cookies and see if she ate them when I left.
It's been about 10 minutes. Let's go check on the cookies.
Sophie, are you serious? I just put those cookies there.
Who ate them? It wasn't me.
Are you dumb? Obviously it was you.
But it wasn't.
Look around. Nobody is here. Who ate the... Sophie!
I'm always getting my sisters in trouble, but today I wanted to take it to the next level. Since my sister just started school, I went on her school's website and changed a few things around and made her think she doesn't
Sophie,
have any
you know
school
you don't
tomorrow.
Have any school tomorrow?
What do you mean?
I was on your school website and I saw this.
What is this?
Read it.
Due to an unexpected gas leak at our school, we will be taking the day off tomorrow.
Yes!
Mom, I don't have school tomorrow.
Why?
Look,
let me see. What's going on?
Bruh.
Gas leak? Okay, stay home tomorrow. Don't go.
Mom, what are you doing right now?
I'm taking a picture for my friend to see the hookah so they can come.
Are you serious?
Why are you taping me now?
They won't come over if you don't have
Karim,
a hookah?
Stop taping me! Oh my god! Oh. See, I told you. Yes.
Oh my god. Are you serious?
Ahlan, ahlan!
I stayed in San Diego last night, but before checking out of my room, I set up a couple of pillows and left my room like this.
To LA now. I have to go.
Where's that? What's in LA? Why are you going now into LA? Why?
Some hoes, mom.
What does that mean?
See, you can't post that.
Seema, think fast. Oh my god.
Sophie, think fast.
Bruh.
Are you dumb? Sitting, think fast. Oh my gosh.
Mom, think fast.
I swear to God, I'm gonna clean this shit.
My little sister has her first test tomorrow.
I'm gonna fail.
And I caught her practicing her fake cough in hopes that my mom will let her skip school.
Mama.
No. No, Sophie. No.
What do you mean, though? I'm sick.
No, you're not sick. Let me feel you. Go to school. Go to school.
The other day, I went on my sister's school website and used Photoshop to make it look like she has no school due to a gas leak. She ended up showing my mom and missing school.
Gas leak? Okay, stay home tomorrow. Don't go.
But today, my mom received a voicemail from her school.
We're calling to inform you that Seema Hesri missed school on August 19th.
What? Seema, did you hear my voicemail? They said you missed school on August 19th.
There's a gas leak, I told you.
No.
Right,
I don't know what she's talking about.
Really?
Yeah, she missed school, I guess.
So you missed school? Oh
no,
my God, you know what?
Mama,
you are lying.
A gas leak.
So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up.
My mom cooked food and she told me to save some for my sisters, but I thought it'd be funny if I replaced all the pans with an empty one and got their reaction.
Yeah, I made food. There's a lot.
What is this? There's one bite.
Who said?
Look.
Oh my God. Kenny, what did you do? You ate all the food?
Oh my God. Let's go get Chick-fil-A. Let's go.
No.
I cannot believe
you really got Chick-fil-A?
Oh my God.
There's food. There's a lot of it.
What the freak? Oh my God.
Bruh.
Napkin for the wooden spoon.
Why?
You know you could just do this, right?
Call the first one savage, mow my mood. That's what it was. 2016, we was running around.
What?
Mom, can I have a sip of your water? Just a little bit. Thank you.
Oh my God.
Thanks.
What the fuck?
Every weekend, my sister sits and does nothing, and I think my mom's over it.
Every weekend like this, Sophie? Don't you have friends? Go make plans. Do something, Mama. Don't sit like this.
So she finally decided to make some plans.
I'm going to the football game.
Why?
You told me to make plans, so I made plans.
What football game now?
It's a football game.
No, you can't. Go to your room, Sophie.
What are you talking about?
You can't
about?
Go nowhere.
I told you.
I'm sorry. You cannot go nowhere. Go
this
to your room.
This is why I don't make plans.
I cannot believe this.
Mama?
Yeah?
Can you come here?
Why?
I need help on my homework.
Why
it says, can the average person lick their elbow?
What is this question? Can the average person lick their elbow?
Can they?
I don't know. Let me try.
Try harder.
What the freak? I can't.
Bruh.
No. No, right now. What is this?
Doing the Rosalia challenge in front of my Arab mom.
Pero tengo todo lo que tiene delito. Que me pongan nena sobre maderito. El mal de ojo que me mando me lo quito. Yo no soy niña.
What you doing? Are you trying to give me attitude? Give me this shit!
Seema, hurry up!
Coming.
Change! What? You change!
Bruh.
Dude, I'm not going out wearing the same clothes.
Serious?
I wore this first.
But wait, I'm not going.
Fine, I don't like you.
How long will it take her to notice?
Mom, where are you guys going?
To the mall.
Can I come?
No, 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 no,
no.
Quiet! Do you have your credit card with you, honey?
I have my wallet, yeah.
Jump in!
And now,
ladies and gentlemen, Seema, come see my cake. Sophie, come see my cake. Everyone. Woo! No one?
Mom, you're insane.
What?
My sister has a math test, but she said the teacher's allowing them to use their calculator.
Good luck on your test today, Sophie.
I don't need
but last night, I took the batteries out of her calculator, so let's see how well she did on that test.
How was your math test, Sophie?
Don't talk to me.
Why?
It sucked. My calculator literally didn't work the whole time.
Are you serious?
Yes, and he didn't freaking give me a new one, and now I freaking failed.
That sucks, dude.
You're kidding me! What the freak is your problem?
Oh my
doing?
You're my favorite sister that
I
ever
saw. Why are
you
weird?
Why?
What are you doing?
You?
No.
I'm fine. I won't hug you. Whatever.
Weirdo.
Day one of practicing to be an assassin.
Stop eating cookies, go to the gym.
That's my sister telling me I should hit the gym. So I decided to prove her wrong and actually go to the gym.
Hi guys, I'll be back, I'm going to the gym.
But I didn't go to the gym, I went to go get my nails done.
Woo! Seema, I'm telling you.
Just that- stop.
What?
Look at this picture my friend sent me at the salon. What were you doing there?
I can explain.
Ever since this video came out,
it's cold.
My sister's been watching it nonstop.
It's corn.
It's even gotten to the point where she bought all the corn in the store. And I even caught her on a date with corn. It's cold.
Seema, is it really that good?
Shh. What are you doing? It's cold.
I can tell you all about it. Mom, you trust me, right?
No, I don't trust you.
Okay, you have to lean back.
I swear
lean
to God,
back.
If you throw
I'm
me,
not
getting,
drop
I will
you.
Kick your ass.
I'm your son. Just trust me. Okay, just like that. Now come back. That's it, okay? See?
Wow, that's nice.
Mom?
Yes?
This is for trust.
Definitely.
You're
trust
my
your mother. Yes, Karim. Trust your mother. Okay. I will never let you go. Come up, baby. Come up. Yes, you deserve it. Bruh. You deserve it, Damba. Ha, ha, ha.
For the last couple of months, my sister's been learning how to drive.
And today she takes her permit test.
But she was getting answers wrong on her practice test. So let's hope she passes the real one.
20 minutes later.
Guys, she's done.
It doesn't look like she's passed. She looks a little upset. She better have freaking out. Well, how was it?
Did you pass?
What happened?
I didn't pass.
No, you're lying.
You failed?
You're lying.
I failed.
Say wallah.
Wallah, I failed.
No! My sister keeps asking for money, but everyone keeps telling her no.
No.
Can I have 20 bucks?
No.
Dude, why can't anybody...
So I thought it'd be a good idea if I invited my friend Saif over, and he'll give her 20 bucks if she can make
right,
him
Sophie,
laugh.
Right, Sophie, make me laugh.
Okay, I need this 20 right now, so you better laugh.
Bruh.
How do celebrities stay cool?
Is it because they have many fans? Wait!
And action.
Hey, can I have 20 bucks?
Don't
what
hey,
the...
Hey, why would you hit her?
This is not a part of the video.
What the heck is your problem? What is your deal? And why are you dressed exactly like me? I was wearing this first, all day.
Okay, why are you, no. Sophie, why don't you tell Baba the news?
Oh, what news, Sophie? Tell me the news.
Well, today I kind of failed my permit test.
Really? Wow.
Wait, you're not mad?
I'm not mad at all. Actually, I'm very happy. I don't have to buy a car.
This is so not fair! Okay, Baba, look at my new hair. You
oh
like
my
it?
God, Sabby, what did you do to yourself? You look awful.
Bruh.
Oh my God, you remind me of the guy in sync. I'm in love with the shape of you.
I'm in love with the shape of you.
Oh my God.
What happened?
My Spanish teacher just uploaded the grades for the test that we took today.
Well, did you do good?
I don't know. I don't want to check. You check.
Oh my God.
Hurry up, say it.
Is it under tests and quizzes?
Yeah.
Hell no, man. What the fuck?
I think you failed, dude.
My sister made plans to go to the mall.
Want to go to the mall right now?
But I thought it'd be funny if I took the mall from being open to closed and ruined her
Sydney,
plans.
Can you take us to the mall?
Where are you going?
The mall.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
The mall is literally closed. You can check for yourself. I was going to go to
what the heck?
Bruh.
This day can't get any worse. Sidian, we're not going anymore. It's closed.
Day two of practicing to be an assassin.
Sabby, would you rather take this $20 bill or double it and give it to someone else?
Double it and give it to someone else.
Sophie, would you rather have 40 bucks or double it and give it to the next person?
Double it.
Seema, would you rather have 80 bucks or double it and give it to the next person?
Take it.
Okay, there you are, 80 bucks.
Sabby, Sophie.
What are you doing?
Thank you.
Dude,
thank
you can't do that.
Good work, girls.
I saw that my sister was doing homework, so I decided to take a picture of it so I can recreate it and switch it out when she got up. Wait, Sim, is this your homework?
Yeah, why?
Can I just see what you guys are working on?
What are you doing?
I remember this.
What the heck? You took my homework!
Dude, chill.
What? Not everyone is an idiot! Jump down like you! I'm scared!
Sima, you can just tape
Shut
it.
Shut up!
Hi. What you doing?
Reading. I'm on page 701 and I only have 58 more pages.
What are you doing, Sima?
Reading.
What book are you reading? Dude, you're on TikTok! You're a liar! You're not supposed to do that! You're supposed to be reading! Where the heck did you get the MacBook from? No, Seema, read your book. What are you, the iPad 2? Seema,
I'm taking all this away. I'm giving it to Baba. You're not allowed. What are you doing with the control?
Bruh.
You know what? Just whatever.
What were you saying? Say it again.
I said, why is everyone spreading rumors that the queen is dead? I'm right here.
That is so racist.
What is your problem?
How is that racist?
Also, what?
My little sister's going to her first high school football game, and I think she's nervous.
I'm kind of nervous.
So I decided to scare her by telling her these fake lies.
Since this is your first high school football game, you have to understand the seniors sit on one side, and they boo all the eighth graders like you.
Are you serious?
Yep. Also, before you walk into the football stadium, you have to go through all the seniors and they throw trash at you.
What?
And lastly, if you're not taller than 4'6", they make you do push-ups in front of everyone.
What?
Yeah.
I'm not going.
You're taller than that, though. About a week ago, my sister woke me up to some great news.
Kenny, wake up. You hit 30 million.
What?
Wake up.
I hit 30 million?
Yes.
And that's when I got the idea to make waking up to 30 million a song. So I drove to the studio, recorded the song, and filmed the music video in my own backyard. Yeah. And this is how it turned out.
Woke up to 30. These millions get blurry. I fucked around and got rich. Now I'm ballin' like Curry. Woke up to a bed. All these haters staying mad. Never been a bitch, and I never finished last.
My little sister's throwing her first high school party, and when it was almost time for the party to start, that's when she started to stress out.
What the heck? It's literally about to turn 8 and nobody's here yet.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Dude, it's been 5 minutes.
Dude, you don't get it.
Oh my goodness, though.
We're giving you 5%. We're giving you 5%. No, it's our house.
What the hell is going on? Who just threw outside here? Oh my god. What's happening here? That is crazy. What's going on?
Is Sophie grounded?
Oh my god. Everybody grounded.
What are you doing?
Hi, there's a party going on and it's very loud.
Day 3 of practicing to be an assassin.
Recently, my sister threw a party and I called the cops on it.
Hi, there's a party going on and it's very loud.
They ended up showing up and shutting the whole party down. And my sister just got back from school, so let's see what her friends had to say about it.
Hey, Sophie, did anyone... Why?
Everyone's calling me 6'9 because of you.
6'9? Why?
Because you snitch.
And what does that have to do with you?
We're related.
Can't even take a photo.
Okay, smile. Yeah, one more time. And one more. Smile at the camera. Boom, right there. I think I got it. Yeah,
bruh.
That's a good one. There you go.
Okay, no, my hair looks gross in this.
Your hair? Yeah. Look at the photo, bro.
What is this? What is that?
It's you.
No, it's not.
Sitting, can I have one lick of that?
No, I told you if you want some, buy some. No.
Just one little lick.
No.
Just one. Please.
One.
Thank you.
One. Tiny.
Bruh. You serious?
Personally, I will not let that slide.
My sister hit 1 million followers on TikTok, but I hit 30 million, so let's rub it in her face.
I remember my first million.
A million is like so many people.
Yeah, and then you get 5 million, and then 10 million, and then 15, 20. Now I'm like at 30 million, so I guess it's pretty cool, yeah.
Yeah, but like...
Yeah, but a million compared to 30, it's like, it's not something to celebrate, you know?
Shut up.
Why?
You wouldn't even have followers if it wasn't for your sister, so...
What are you trying to say?
No one likes you.
My sister was watching SpongeBob, but I always wondered what she would watch if I left her home alone. But I obviously snuck into the backyard to spy on what she would watch.
Alright, she got out of SpongeBob. Where is she going? Is that Netflix? What is she searching? 50? What is that? S-H-A-D-E? No way, she's typing in 50 Shades of Grey right now. She's typing in 50 Shades of... Seema!
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
God, what the heck is that? Seema! Sammy! Serene! Sophie! Sophie! Oh my god, too many kids! What is this?
I don't know.
Forget it.
Ew.
What are you ewing about?
Look at this.
What is this, huh?
They're making a stone about the male body.
Are you serious?
It's gross.
What's the male's private spot called?
Why would you ask me that? Leave!
The way my siblings compliment each other.
You're so fat. Get up. What do you think you're going? She's actually fat. You need to lose weight. Yeah.
disgusting. He's an animal. He's an animal. No, 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 no.
There's no pink Starburst in here? Sebi!
My sister trying to make friends at an LA party.
When my sister threw a party, she had to move all the furniture in the backyard so it could be empty. Well, now that the party's over, she has to move everything back again. Aw,
poor girl has to clean up her own mess.
You clean it then.
What? No.
Okay, then you're not invited to my next party.
That makes no sense. I live here.
Well, I'll kick you out.
You can't kick me out of my own house.
Well, I could kick you in your own house.
My mom just got back from her vacation, so I thought it'd be funny if I made it look like I was leaving the second she got back.
What vacation?
What vacation? I just came and you go?
I'm sorry, yeah.
Okay, go. I'll relax better without you. Wait, where are you going?
I'm going on a cruise to the Bahamas.
What? Huh? Why you don't take me with you? I am your mother, Kareem.
You just said you can relax better without me.
No, I'm my favorite son, remember?
I am your only son. I have to leave.
I'm going with you.
Bruh.
Mom, you know a lot has happened since you've been gone?
What happened?
You know the queen died?
Beyonce?
No, not Beyonce, Mom. The Queen.
Queen B? Nicki Minaj?
No, Mom. Queen Elizabeth.
Oh, that's fine.
Hey,
stop.
I got your drink.
Wait, what's all this for, Sinead?
And these are all her cupcakes.
What's this for?
It's her birthday today.
Say Walla.
Walla.
It's today? Wait, are you being serious?
It's Sophie's birthday today.
Okay, you know.
Wait, I had no idea.
I noticed that my sister was eating Kinder chocolate, and I thought it'd be funny if I told her I was actually the kid on the box. I even got pictures of the factory and photoshopped my younger self onto a kid inside the factory.
Sima, you know I'm actually the kid on the cover?
Well, you're lying.
No, I'm not. I literally have pictures of me in the factory. See, that's the factory.
That's from Google.
Okay, well, explain this. That's literally me.
Were you actually?
I'm actually the kid. Look at it.
Wait, but that's weird.
Why is that weird?
Because I always thought that kid was cute.
I have access to the cameras at my sister's office, so I thought it'd be funny if I turned the mic on and played Vecna's clock sound and got her reaction.
What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No. 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 We are not allowing this. We are not allowing this in the office.
My sister came to visit us at home, and I noticed she brought an empty bag with her. I caught her in the pantry taking some things, and when she was leaving, the bag was
full.
Where
do you think you're going?
Home?
With our whole pantry? No, you're not.
It was my house too.
You moved out. You can't take our stuff.
So what?
No,
you're...
I go shopping, and you come, and you feed the house like Walmart?
Mama, it's okay.
No, you're not taking our stuff.
Oh, my God. What the freak?
No.
No.
What?
Sima!
What?
Can you come here, please?
What?
Can you give me a massage, please, for my neck?
Can you ask Sophie?
No, Sima, you're my favorite daughter! Look at you, you're my wallpaper! Aww.
I love you.
I love you too, Steve Jobs. I miss Sima.
This is my sister's favorite song right now.
You thought I was feeling you? No. That nigga
my- So I decided to invite her over to surprise my sister.
Who's here? No way! You thought I was feeling you? You really couldn't get the real girl?
You thought I was feeling you? No. That nigga munch. Nigga either he ate it for lunch. Bitch, I'm a baddie, I get what I want. Like, you thought I was feeling...
My sisters always argue over who does
the
dishes.
I did them last time.
I did them last time. What do you mean?
So now they record themselves every time they do the dishes for proof.
Sima,
what?
It's your turn to do the dishes.
I did them yesterday.
I did them yesterday.
No, I swear I did them yesterday.
Okay, I literally have videos. I literally did them. Keep on lying.
Fine. Exactly. You freak, try to lie to me.
I woke up with a really bad cough. So let's see if my family still loves me if they know I'm sick.
Hey, Sima.
I'm eating! Get away from me!
Can I have a bite?
No! You're sick!
You're sitting here. Hey, Sophie.
Oh my God, get away from me. You're sick. I have a date tonight. I can't get sick.
Did you just say you have a date?
What?
Excuse me? Where are you going?
I'm going to homecoming.
What homecoming with this dress? What is this? What is this, Sophie? Homecoming with this dress? Wear this jacket.
Mama, it's 100 degrees. I can't wear this.
Don't take it off until you come back home.
Okay, fine.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Gonna drop me off home.
When?
I'm chilling inside, having fun with my friends for the once time in my life.
Oh.
And you guys are gonna take me
home. We never had that.
So you're a woman, right?
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
Let me show you.
It's my sister's birthday and I got her her favorite cookies. But I wanted to spice things up, so I added hot sauce on one of them and got her reaction.
Happy birthday, City. I got you some cookies. Open
wow,
it.
Wow, the party box?
Yes, look at that. You have to try the raspberry. Try the raspberry.
I heard it was a good flavor.
It's really good. It's really yummy.
Thank you so much to my brother.
Yeah. How is it?
Ah!
What?
Oh, it's so hot. It's so spicy.
They made the flavor spicy this week.
On my birthday.
My sisters were bored and hungry at home, so I decided to order them some food and get the reaction.
Sophie, Sima, come here, I got you guys something.
What is this?
I got you food and dessert.
Wow. Don't touch it.
What?
This is weird, what do you want from us?
Can't be a nice brother?
No,
we're
good.
What?
My mom and I wanted to prank my little sister, so I told her to put on lipstick and give her a big kiss before she goes to school.
Sima, let's go to school. Are you ready?
Let's go. I'm ready.
Good morning, Sima.
Okay.
Let's go to school.
The car.
Hey, mom, do you want my cookie?
No, thanks.
Okay, I'll take yours.
Do you want mine? No, I'll ask you. Do you want mine?
Yeah, I'll take your cookie.
No, I want my cookie back.
Mom, it's very simple. Would you rather eat homemade cookies or store-bought?
No, homemade for sure.
Okay, then I'll take this. Thank you.
What the frick? Give it back to me.
I noticed that my sister's tea was super hot, so I thought it'd be funny if I grabbed an identical cup and made it look like I was about to throw her tea on her.
Stop. That's my hot tea.
Yeah.
Stop.
What?
Stop.
What you doing?
What you doing?
He's gonna
throw
hot tea on me.
Why
what?
You wanna do that?
Seriously?
Why? Stop.
It's empty.
What the
freak?
Why are you lying? There's a hot tea.
What are you talking about?
You gave me a hot attack.
This toilet paper is impossible to rip. So I told my sister to bet $100 that she can rip her toilet paper faster than me and clean up the mess. And she has no idea I gave her the indestructible toilet paper.
3, 2, 1, go. Boom.
What the heck? This is not fair. It's not ripping.
And
what? Why am I so mean? This is not fair.
The other day, my mom gave my sister a kiss on the forehead and she went to school like this.
Let's go to
the car.
Since then, she's been ignoring me and my mom. So now my mom's gonna go apologize to her.
I'm so sorry, Sima.
No, you embarrassed me.
No, that's the last time. I won't do it again. Okay? Give me both.
No, stop.
My mom doesn't know our sink is tapped.
Mom, you know you could just tap the sink?
Tap? How?
You can tap it to turn it on and off. Try it.
Really?
Just tap it. See?
Wow.
Yeah, I told you.
That's sad, man.
Why is it sad?
We're in 2022. I thought we're gonna have flying cars. We end up having a sink that we can tap. That's sad, man.
I was helping my sister with homework until I decided to play a prank. I switched her homework with a random piece of paper and then did this.
Nothing? What are you?
Oh my God.
Kitty?
I'm so sorry.
What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing? What?
About a week ago, my sister took a permit test and failed.
Well, how was it?
Did you pass?
What happened?
No, you're lying.
You failed?
But today my sister took it or take it again, so let's see if she passed.
She failed, didn't she? You failed again.
I passed!
Oh my God, she passed!
Oh my God!
Dude, congrats!
I'm gonna take the car and go get some food.
Bruh. No, you can't take my car! This is not licensed in the permit zone!
My mom was putting away the dishes and I was hiding under the table, so I thought it'd be funny if I put plates back when she was putting them away.
I swear to God, it was here. There is a ghost in the house.
She's a beast. I call her Carmen.
She keeps her car out like Jeffrey Dahmer.
Sima, Sima.
What?
Do you even know who Jeffrey Dahmer is?
Yeah, he's the one singing.
Bruh.
Let's see her model walk.
Oh my god, what's going on?
Oh no.
What are you doing?
I broke my heel. I broke it. I broke the Prada.
What's going on?
I broke the Prada.
Wait, you actually broke the heel.
I broke
my heel. No, what the heck is going on?
Oh my god.
I told my mom I was getting food, then called her and did this.
Hello.
Hey, mom, I had a question.
What?
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Yesterday, my sister was listening to this song, and these were the lyrics. Sima, Sima.
What?
Do you even know who Jeffrey Dahmer is?
Yeah, he's the one singing.
So I decided to play her the Jeffrey Dahmer show without her knowing what it was, and she was terrified.
Sima, what'd you think about the show?
It was scary.
I know, huh?
Wait, who's the guy about anyway?
His name's Jeffrey Dahmer.
That sounds familiar.
Oh my god, no, turn it off!
Today I received the package and it was my mom's iPhone 14. But I thought it'd be funny if we took out her phone and replaced it with an old cracked one and got her reaction.
iPhone 14? Yes.
I think it came in.
Finally! Oh my god, I've been waiting! What the freak? What is this? What is this? This is iPhone 14?
Yeah.
This is iPhone Chef,
Gary! Wait, where did you buy it?
Oh my god, Apple ordered me a new one. Right now.
You want another iPhone after this?
Yes! Do you think I'm gonna use an Android?
I get all my little sister's reminders from school sent to my phone, and one of them said, bring your math workbook tomorrow. Sima, which one's your math workbook?
This one? Why?
I just want to see it.
Okay, give it back, because I need to take it tomorrow. All
right, here. So when she was finished and packed up, I decided to take her math workbook out of her backpack.
Good luck in math today, Sima.
Why?
I'm just saying good luck.
Okay, thanks.
Bye.
Come on, pick it up. Let's turn on the water. What about all these other dishes? I'm not doing them. All you have to do is wash
them.
What's that?
Good. Hey, you're making a mess.
Good. Pick up the sponge. Yes.
All right, Sabi, let go over and see if she can do it alone.
Do it alone? Let me see. Okay.
I'm not doing this.
Yes, you.
I can't wash.
Oh my god.
My sister had to bring her math workbook to school, but I took it out of her backpack while
good
she was sleeping.
Good luck in math today,
Sima. Why?
I'm just saying good luck.
Okay. Thanks.
And today she's looking all over for it, so let's
what
get
are you
her
looking
reaction.
For?
My math workbook.
You mean this one?
I'm so sorry.
Whatever, it's fine. Hey God, it's Sima. I know I don't ask for a lot, but please get rid of my brother.
Explaining the circle of life to
so
my mom.
Which is afraid of a rat. Mm-hmm. And a rat is afraid of a cat. Mm-hmm. And a cat is afraid of a dog. And a dog is afraid of a man.
Yes.
And a man is afraid of a woman.
Definitely.
But the woman is afraid of a cockroach. Do you get it?
That's right, yes!
There's a cockroach on your shoulder.
Tell me what to wear. What's the occasion? Like, I don't know what to
dude,
wear.
Dude, the outfit
should
is
I
fine.
Wear this? Or
yes,
I
it's fine.
I think I'm gonna wear jeans.
Yes, just wear it.
This is ugly.
The outfit it's is fine.
Why
wear it.
This? Why would you say
dude,
that?
Wear it.
Sabi, we're outside. Let's go.
Can I just green shirt? It's green, ugly.
It looks fine.
Green,
it looks,
right?
Yes, wear it.
I'm gonna change. Just wait 5 seconds.
Oh my. Sabi, let's go. That's what you had in the beginning! Hey, Mr. Beast, this is my sister Sophie. She has a rare condition. Whenever she speaks, she goes cross-eyed, and the dealerships won't sell us a car because it's a safety hazard, but she can still drive. Sophie, do you want to tell them why you deserve this car?
Bruh.
So, I really suffer from this, and it's I really stupid. Want to drive, and I've been watching your videos for a very long time, so please help me out.
Thank you, Mr. Beast. We love you. Say it.
Love you.
Today after
hi,
we finish.
Okay.
Oh, hey. Oh, hi, Sarah. Oh, hi. Oh, hi. Nice to meet you. Lejibti Lars Mike. Hi, how are you?
Yeah.
Good to see you. Lejibti Mike, Hada. مين انا هذا رفيقتك اللي عن ابوك عارف how are you
thank you
oh very good good to see you
she's saying she really likes your shirt
والله انا ابوك عارف I like the shirt
my sister went to go pick up my little sisters but before she left I disguised myself with the trees so I can scare them when they come
that was even
that cherry.
Yeah, what the heck was that?
Stop the cap.
Bruh.
Stop the cap right now.
Mom, I'm going to the pumpkin patch.
What pumpkin patch now?
With my friends.
With who?
She's going with a guy.
What guy?
What? He's lying.
She's going with Deshaun, I swear.
He's what?
Lying? Who's Deshaun?
Got your room. You're not going
what?
Nowhere. Got your room.
What the heck is that?
I don't care, Sabi. I don't care. I don't want to hear from you guys at all. You and you and you. You know what? Karma is real. God is going to show you.
Why?
Karma
dude,
is real.
Dude, relax. Oh, my God.
Yes, karma.
So my sister was doing her makeup, and then she said this.
Going to the gym.
But I had a feeling something was up, so I snuck in her car to find out.
Where are you going?
Mom, I have something to tell you.
What?
Okay, one thing about me that you probably don't know is that I threw a party at the house not too long ago. This is when you decided to go on a vacation, and that's when I started to send out invitations. The whole school knew, and they came to our door, and they turned our house into a dance floor. Please don't be mad, and please have a heart, because what I'm about to tell you is the worst part. Everyone was dancing, but they lost their pace. They were jumping and dancing all over the place until one person bumped and dropped your vase. Please don't be mad at me.
What
thanks.
Vase? Which one?
Your favorite one.
Oh my God!
You're mine now.
Shut up! I don't want to stay with him. I'm going with you.
Okay, come with me.
Okay, I'm going.
I'll meet you in the car.
Let's move this bad boy somewhere else.
Oh my God!
I will
never stay home.
Who's back?
Make sure you take him out of the kitchen, Kareem. I don't want to see him.
What? Oh my God. Mama, he's not there.
Where is he?
Mama, he's not
he
there.
He was there?
Mama. Mama,
I told you.
Turn around.
I told you.
Turn around, Mama.
Ah! Ah! Take him out.
Oh my God. We're late. Let's go.
Finally, you guys are done.
Get out of our face. We're driving.
Keys.
You're driving.
I drove last time.
Well, I
drove. I always drive.
You said you were driving. No, I'm not going then.
I'm walking.
You're going to walk to LA.
I'm going to walk to LA.
Walk. I'm driving then.
Where are you guys going, huh?
We're walking to In-N-Out.
That's a 30-minute walk.
Yeah, well, it's called balance. We need to deserve it.
So I decided to follow them.
How's the walk?
Good, we're almost there.
You got your burger?
We got our burger.
Let me see.
See, life is about balance.
What
about
is it?
How beautiful this looks.
You got
okay,
a double-double?
Please,
double? Give me a double-double?
Give me a
free food, baby.
My mom's been watching this new show called The Watcher, and it's about a family that moves into a neighborhood and starts getting creepy letters. So I decided to write my own creepy letter and put it in our mailbox and got my mom's reaction when she went to go get the mail.
Dear owners of, I've been in love with your house for years, and I've been watching you ever since you moved in. By the way, I love your black shirt.
Mom, where are you going?
Kareem, they're watching us.
What are you talking about? Where are you? What about your kids?
I bought this Chucky doll and my mom is terrified of it.
Shut up. I don't want to stay with him. I'm going.
So I thought it'd be funny if I put him in the back of her car and got her reaction while she was driving.
What the freak? Oh my God. Oh my God. What is he doing here? Chucky?
Did she just leave her car?
Okay, Mom, I'm gonna show you a picture of two guys, and you have to tell me which one you like more, okay?
Okay.
Here you go.
The one on the right.
So the one on the left is actually a big Indian actor. He's really famous, but the guy you chose on the right, his name is Jeffrey Dahmer, and he's killed and ate a lot of people.
What?
Yeah.
Ate them?
He ate them.
Oh my God. He has blue eyes?
I think so.
Oh, he's cute.
Bruh. All day, my brother's been getting ready to go on a date. And since he's always pranking me, I decided to prank him back. So I stole his favorite chapstick and put lipstick on it. Let's see how his date goes now. Where are you going?
None of your business. Nah, dick.
Okay, good luck.
Don't need the luck.
Bruh.
Woman, love your brother. Tell mom I'm gonna go see my friends.
I picked up my little sister from school, and when she got home, my mom had no food cooked for her. So she started to make a meal for herself.
All right, Seema, let's see what you made.
Ta-da.
Dude, What is that?
What do you mean? It's the best I can cook.
Bruh. You didn't cook. You opened the bag of Funyuns and Rice Krispies.
Yeah.
Can that be any more unhealthier?
Oh yeah, that reminds me.
What are you doing? Seema!
That's better.
This is not your meal.
Bye.
Sophie, what are you doing, bro?
Can you shut up? Now I have to leave too.
Are you serious?
What's so funny?
What?
What?
You smoking in the house?
No, I'm smoking outside.
Bruh. Since when you smoke cigar, honey? Who allowed you to smoke cigar in the house?
Me? You don't want to entertain?
Okay. Yeah, let's let it.
Why? Name? Glad that mom, I don't care.
I said put it out right now.
Fine. It's pink!
What the freak?
Spider prank.
Last week, my sister pulled a prank on me by putting lipstick on my chapstick.
Yeah. Woman, love your brother.
So you already know I have to get her back. I stole her hydro flask and filled it up with toilet water.
Don't hang out with my friends. Where is he, mom?
The movies.
The movies. Bye.
Have fun.
Lately, I've been scaring my mom with this Chucky doll.
Turn around, mama!
And today I caught her throwing it away. So while she went to use the restroom, I took it out of the trash and put it right in front of her.
Oh my God, Daddy!
What?
Chucky's here!
Mom, nobody's here.
Oh,
oh, come outside. What are you talking about?
You're stupid.
Oh my God, what is
You're
he?
Insane. You need to relax.
No, I swear to God, he's here. Find him. He's in the house. I'm not crazy. I'm not crazy.
So mom, tell me about your Halloween costume this year.
Just like any kind of costume, like normal, natural, whatever.
You're not scared? You're not scared?
Ah, yeah!
Are you scared?
Oh my God!
Come on, you know I'm a handsome guy.
This morning my mom was cleaning and I thought it'd be funny if I took a bunch of cash and hid it where she was cleaning and got her reaction when I did this.
Do we need these boxes? Are they old?
This is old junk, throw it.
What the heck? Where did this come from?
Wow! Oh my God, that's my money!
Yeah, I forgot them from long time ago. Bruh. I've been cleaning for this, Kareem, actually.
This is not yours.
That's mine. Why do you think I'm cleaning for?
Thank you so much. All right, give me a hug. Thank you.
I asked my sister to show me her skincare routine.
Okay, you wash your face. Let's see.
And then I did this.
Okay, and? What's going on?
Give me a second.
Relax, what's going on?
Wait, oh my God.
What are you doing? Huh?
Bruh.
Dude, are you okay?
Why are you doing that?
My sister's favorite DJ is Marshmello, so I decided to hit him up and surprise him.
Someone asked me what the most evil thing a sibling can do is.
Dude, don't be that person.
It's my charger and I need to charge
you. You took my phone off, charge!
The last time I pranked my brother, I put lipstick on his chapstick. And then he got me back by putting toilet water in my water bottle. So I'm gonna get him back by putting fake spray blood in his cologne.
Where are you going?
Why do you always ask me where I'm going now?
I'm just asking.
It really sucks.
That's a lot of cologne.
It's so good.
Yeah, you should probably put more.
My dad's sister and I went on a drive, and since Sabi was connected to Bluetooth, I asked her if I could play a song. But what I really did was change my contact name to Daddy on her phone, and then I gave her a call.
What's my phone?
Who's daddy? I'm not calling nobody. Who's here? Sebi, I'm not calling you.
No, it's not me. I don't know who's...
Who's calling? Who's daddy then? Who's daddy then,
huh? I don't
know. Tell me.
I don't...
Yeah, somebody, anybody, everybody, scream! Yeah, somebody, anybody, everybody, scream!
What are you doing, man? You think I'm ticklish? Feel my ass! Feel my ass!
Yeah, somebody, anybody, everybody, scream!
My mom wanted to drive my car, so I set up a camera to see how she adjusts the seat.
What the freak?
My sister's getting ready for a Halloween party, and this is what she's
wearing. No, 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 you are not wearing that.
Shut up, can you say?
You're not wearing that, Sophie. Tell Baba.
Tell Baba.
Baba! Shut up. Baba, come see what Sophie's wearing.
Okay, stop. I'll actually change.
Baba! Stop. Oh my god, that's so much better.
Mama, tell him about it.
It's so much better.
That is so cute. I'm not going to the party like this.
Sophie, it's better.
No, I'm not going anywhere.
Mama, look what I got on my report card.
Wow. So proud of you, Seema. This is UCI. This is Berkeley. This is Stanford, honey. This is Stanford. This is UCLA. I can see a doctor in front of me. Look at this, Joshua. Look at her. Look at her.
I'm thinking about becoming a singer. I'm going to get a producer.
Wow, since when?
I'm really good at singing. Let me show you.
Okay.
Step in 1, 2. Where are you? You still in my mind. Step in 3, 4, don't need you here anymore. You still in my mind. Okay, that part I'm working on it though.
Oh, really?
Good, right?
Wow.
If it was auto-tune and stuff.
Yeah, I know. You need a little bit practice. Go practice. Go to your room, practice.
Okay.
I feel sorry for her.
My sister's been talking about Disneyland for a while.
I want to go to Disneyland.
So I decided to go and take some videos to show her.
Seema, watch this video.
Why?
What are you doing?
Why
just watch it.
This?
I went to Disneyland because I know you've been wanting to go.
Are you dumb or dumb? You went without me?
I know you've been wanting to go, so I went.
You know what? It's fine. It's fine.
I connected my sister's phone to my laptop.
Your phone real quick?
You have 5 seconds.
I just want to see my page. Just 1 second. Just want to check my TikTok. See if you liked my videos. Thank you. So what are you doing tonight?
Bruh.
Don't talk to me.
She has no idea.
Are you going to that party tonight? Are you going to that party tonight? Who are you sending that to?
How are you watching me right now?
Who are you sending it to?
You're such a weirdo. What the heck?
Okay, let's go, let's go.
Where are we going?
They're gonna sell out.
Oh my god, there is no parking. Come on, walk fast.
Walk fast?
Come on.
Mom, what is wrong with you?
They don't have candy anymore, Karine.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I have an idea. Come with me.
I can't believe you.
Since it's Halloween, I decided to make a fake email saying that there's a new killer
and
that this new killer leaves a trail of candy before he attacks.
Mom, check this out. Everyone's getting it in their mail. Supposedly, this guy's the new killer on the loose.
He leaves candy behind him?
And now that my mom's freaked out, it's time to make this killer real.
What the freak? What is this? Oh my god! Oh my god!
My mom really handed out fruit on Halloween.
Happy Halloween!
Rating my family's Halloween costumes.
I'm the money man. Hooga booga. What's up? What's up? What's up?
I found my sister's Halloween candy, and I thought it'd be funny if I replaced all her candy with open candy wrappers and got her reaction.
What the heck? What? Who ate all my candy? Oh my god! Sophie!
I connected my mom's phone to my laptop.
I just want to check my TikTok. Just 1 second. Here. That's it. What are you looking up?
Nothing.
How to tell your son he's adopted.
Searching for things.
Am I adopted?
What? Why did Do you know that?
Am I adopted?
Look at me, son. I have to tell you something. Do you think I'm idiot? I didn't see the camera. Look at you, as ugly as your dad.
Last time my sister came over, she went digging through our pantry and left with all of our snacks.
Oh my God!
This time she came over, but before she left, I had a feeling she took some of our snacks.
Unzip your jacket.
Why are you asking her to unzip it?
I just want
to
see what's under. I'm just
Why?
Curious.
Why? For what?
Just Sarah, unzip it.
Go ahead and what's going on?
Your jacket.
Come on.
Let's see what's going on. Why are you asking this question? Let's see. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
You take our snacks?
That's literally all our snacks.
This is my work snack. Oh. Got in a bad romance.
Look at this dude.
Caught in a bad romance.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Caught in a bad romance.
Caught in a bad romance.
Caught in a bad romance.
When your parents are arguing, but it's entertaining.
Why did you put the toilet seat up? Every time I put it down, you put it up. Every time I put it down, you put it up. And how many times I told you you use the bathroom? Shit, I'm dead.
It wasn't me. I never used it.
No,
oh my God.
Stay away. No.
What are you talking about?
So I haven't even finished cooking
yet. So you cook for yourself. How can she cook so much food only for herself? Does she not think that there's a ton of other people living in this house?
I just don't understand how she's 24 years old and she can't even cook a meal for herself.
I don't know. I tried to stop it.
Zabby, what is your problem? You fat bitch!
Dude, I don't know how to do this.
How do you not know how to do 8th grade math? Are you dumb?
She's in 11th grade and she doesn't know how to help me with 8th grade math. Dude, like, I don't care about her homework.
Dude, I don't know how to help you. You shouldn't talk to your teacher.
Hey, what's 8 times 8?
I don't know, like 16?
Oh my God.
I don't understand why she's so mad. It's literally just a TikTok.
I don't care. It's either I punch her back or she buys me a chicken salad.
I am not getting you a chicken salad, Sophie. Oh, I don't know why I listened to her.
What happened?
She's stupid.
I always get what I want.
All right, Sophie, sing or get hit. Come on. What you got? Do you know it? 3, 2, 1.
You better not hit me, Kitty. I'm being serious.
You better sing the song right then.
Don't
Come
hit
on.
Me.
What you got? 3.
Cause baby, I'ma die.
Ow!
Are you okay? I'm so sorry. Are you okay?
Why did your sister come in?
I didn't.
She's coming to me crying. Why did that
Why are you
her?
Holding her?
We're gonna do the same thing to you.
Mom, please don't go hard. Ow.
Why are you putting on so much makeup, Sophie?
I'm going to a boy's house.
First off, that is not okay.
I don't see the big deal in hanging out with a guy.
If my little sister's telling me she's gonna hang out with a boy, I'm gonna stop that. I'm her older brother.
He could try to stop me, but he won't.
I'm gonna go hang out with my friends.
Mom, stop her. She's hanging out with a boy.
What boy, Sophie?
Yeah, I'm going with a boy.
Is he cute?
What?
Obviously.
Okay then, go have fun and text me when you're done.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
Mom, what are you doing? Stop her.
What? What's the problem?
The thing to do with
boy,
regret.
Hey, boy.
Don't call
hey,
me boy.
Don't finish. I told you. Oh, don't treat me like a boy.
I'm going to drop you off, but you make it quick because I want to leave.
Why, boy?
I didn't finish my sentence, boy. Stop interrupting me.
What? You're calling me boy?
Then stop treating me like a boy.
What boy?
I didn't finish my sentence, boy.
Okay, you shut up, boy. Don't talk to your mother like this, boy.
Okay.
Drive, boy.
Okay,
oh my God, Kareem. I can't do it with you anymore. You always make a mess. I can't deal with him anymore. He always makes a mess and never cleans.
Okay, fine. I'll clean it.
Wow. That's awesome. You did good job, actually.
But what she doesn't know is I actually hired a cleaner to do the work for me.
Kareem?
What?
Why am I missing $300 from my purse?
And I used her money to pay for it.
What?
Ever since daylight savings hit, my mom has lost complete track of time.
Oh shit! I didn't pick up Seema!
Oh, this is the fifth time you pick me up late. I'm done.
I'm sorry, Seema. I didn't know they changed the time. I forgot.
No, Mama, you took an hour.
At least she picked you up, Seema. She used to make us walk.
Shut the freak! I remember when I lost my mind.
Oh my God.
My sister hates going to school on rainy days, so I decided to make a fake email saying her school got canceled due to
Sima, what are you doing?
Homework.
For what? You know your school got canceled tomorrow?
What? No, it didn't.
You didn't get the mail? Look, read it. I just got
Dear
this.
Students, due to the heavy rain, school will be canceled tomorrow? No way!
Where are you going?
I'm gonna go to sleep!
Bruh.
Every Arab mom, when they hear
mom,
good news.
What? I went to a party last week and I pulled a raffle and I won.
What did you win?
$5,000.
$5,000?
I know, it's crazy, huh?
It's crazy!
I know, I know.
Mashallah, you're so lucky.
What are you doing? What are you doing, mom? Why are you touching me?
Do not tell nobody. Don't say it. Don't zip it.
Okay,
don't say it.
Okay, okay. What is that, though? My sister's always walking on my dad's back, and today I wanted a massage, so let's see if she'll give me one.
Can you walk on my back?
What? No.
Chrissy! Sickly boozik! Walk on my back, hella!
Okay!
Look at this dude.
My mom claims to be a musical genius.
You know what? I have an idea for a song.
What is it, mom?
Just like, TikTok glides the Lambo outside.
So I took her advice, drove to the studio, recorded the song, filmed the music video, and this is how it turned out.
I roll it down, tick tock, it glides, a limo outside. You know that the doors are suicide. I don't want no stress, come and bring your friends. I'ma show you how to have a good time. Tick tock, it glides, a limo outside.
My sister's been wanting a sandwich the Aki way. So I decided
yes,
to link
sir,
up with her.
I'll you today.
Sima wants a chopped cheese the Aki way.
Yo! Chop it up. Now we serve it to Sima. You enjoy it, girl.
That's the Aki way, Sima. Give it a try. How is it?
Mm.
Is it better than Mama's cooking?
Yep. What?
Trying this filter on my mom.
Hey, you guys. What the freak? What is this?
Open your eyes.
Why my eyes like that?
Open them.
They're open, Kareem.
No, they're obviously not open.
Honey, they're open. Look. Oh, my God. What is Oh, my goodness. Let me check the mirror.
Oh, my God. They're open.
What are you doing, Mom?
Look, they're open. Look at this.
Who can get the gold before the snake strikes?
One.
Oh, bro, you suck. Come on. Okay. Oh, Mom, come on. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Okay, I got it.
Yes.
Recently, I dropped a new song, and every time I try to play it for my sister, she finds a way to avoid listening to it. But today I made it my mission to play her my new song.
Hey Sima, do you want to listen to my new song?
Huh? Oh, no thanks. You can double and give it to someone else.
Bruh.
I didn't even... Okay.
All morning my mom's been acting like a Karen.
Hey mom, how are you?
I'm good, Kareem. Leave me alone.
Why are you acting like a Karen?
I want to relax. You're calling me Karen?
You're acting like one.
Okay, you know what? Go make me coffee.
So I made her a cup of coffee with a little message.
Mom, your coffee's ready.
Really?
Yeah, I made it for you.
Thank you. I cannot believe you, Kareem. You're calling me Karen. That's so sad, calling your mother Karen. Can't believe that.
Bruh.
My mom has not stopped talking about her
favorite bakery in San Diego. Oh,
do you want me to
God.
Go get you some?
You would go?
So I went on a 2-hour mission to San Diego to pick up her favorite loaves of bread. But that's when I realized they all look like the ones we have in our pantry.
Bruh.
So I replaced the bread from San Diego with the ones we have at home to see if she notices a difference.
All right, mom, let's see it. All the way from San Diego.
Nothing compares to this cake.
You serious?
Amazing, amazing. Thank you, Kareem.
Recently, I dropped a song that my mom came up with.
TikTok glides the Lambo outside.
Everyone's been loving it and asking for my mom's reaction, so let's see what she thinks.
I roll it down. TikTok glides the Lambo outside. You know that the doors are suicide.
Think, Mom.
I cannot believe, Kareem, I came up with this song, with this idea. Kanye West has to call me. Has to call me.
Kanye West?
Yes, this is busting respectfully, man.
Sophie, dude, just help me with this
I'm
video.
Not helping you.
What?
Pick me up.
Oh!
He literally blocked me on Instagram.
So what? I blocked her. She was being annoying.
You're annoying.
Okay, why'd you just hit me up?
Because
on
you're just so
you
being
you
annoying,
TikTok.
Dude. I don't care.
I'm actually
And of course, Serene has to come save the day.
Serene thinks she could just fix any problem.
I don't care, no.
Okay, then you're
no,
not
no,
your video.
What?
Stop
what?
Lying.
Just hug it out.
Ew,
hug it. Hug it out.
How's the book? Is it good?
Yeah. Well, you're smoking?
Just a little bit.
Who taught you to smoke this?
It's Ross.
You smoke too?
You're not supposed to smoke, you girls. No, this is not good.
I have been telling
it's
her.
It's not good for your health, honey.
So, how about you?
That makes no sense.
How about you?
Last night, I invited my crush model Roz over, and since her and my mom both speak Arabic, they've been getting along really well.
Oh my god.
I'm talking to your mom this time.
What the freak? Oh my god, but Habila
Lahmar Hada. My mother, I told him. I'm talking to you.
Long fork prank.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
What are you doing, you fat ass?
What did you just say to me?
Wow, Kareem. Good job. You're working out. That's amazing. Wow, that's good.
Thank you, Mom.
Let's go. Bicycle 20 seconds.
What's wrong?
What the heck?
This is my cameraman Khan from Germany, and he's been helping me shoot videos. My mom has also been showing him great hospitality, so today I'm teaching him words in Arabic.
Next time my mom gives you like a sweet or a snack, say shukran ya hamara.
Shukran ya hamara?
Yeah, it means thank you in Arabic. She'll love it.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, perfect.
But what I told him to say actually means something way worse.
Hey. I made some tart. I want you to try my peach tart.
Oh.
So delicious.
Shukran ya hamara.
What did you say?
All right, Sima, so my eyes are closed. Throw up any number and I'm gonna guess what it is. Any
eyes
number.
Really closed?
Look at the screen, they're closed.
Okay, fine. What number?
Sima, why are you flipping me off?
I'm not!
My sister was drinking ice cold water, so I went straight to my prank box and pulled out ice with bugs in it.
This OB, catch. What are you doing, bro? Grab it.
Why are you throwing that?
Why are you dumb? Dude, what the heck?
What do you want from me?
Ew!
Bruh. You're closing my eyes!
I recently dropped a new song, and my sister's been finding every way to not listen to it.
Do you want to listen to my new song?
Huh? Oh, no thanks. You can double and give it to someone else.
So today I had my other sister ask her what she thinks for me.
Have you heard Kareem's new song?
Ew, no.
You should listen to it. It's actually pretty good. Wait, you think so?
Yeah.
I actually think it's pretty good too, but I just don't want him to know.
Bruh.
I think Kimo's gonna ruin the family dinner with his stupid TikToks.
I think Seema's gonna ruin the family dinner because lately she's been having an attitude.
I think Sophie's gonna ruin the family dinner because her phone died and now she's in a bad mood.
Get the camera out of my face.
I think Mama's gonna ruin the dinner because what? She...
I'm gonna ruin the family dinner? You know what? I'm leaving. You pay.
Mom, are you...
Mama!
Will my Arab mom be supportive if I got someone pregnant?
What?
I have to just show you this. Just look.
What is this?
It's a pregnancy test. Will you just look, please?
For who? You're pregnant?
Bruh.
I'm not pregnant. My girlfriend is.
You have a girlfriend and she's pregnant?
Yes.
Okay, get out of my face.
What?
Get out of my face.
The snake and chips is one of my favorite pranks, but the problem is I pulled this prank way too many times.
So if you open these chips real quick.
Do you think I'm stupid? Get out of my face.
So I thought if I bought Pringles and put the snakes in those chips instead, my fat sister would fall for it.
Ah! What the?
This is a shock phone, and if you press the button, it will shock you. My dumb sister's been on her phone all day, so now it's time to give her a shock.
Dude, do you ever get off your phone?
No, what do you want from me?
Okay, I found this old phone downstairs. Turn it on. It has like all our old pictures on it and everything. It's sick. Oh my god.
Don't do that. Go back.
I'm only drenched in water. She just keeps attacking me. Serene.
There's a flea in my hand right now. Dude, there's not a flea in your hand. There's a flea, and this flea is about to do a backflip. Three of them. What are you doing? You're running out. It's right there. Here, hold this jacket. Like, you're an idiot. There's nothing in your hand, and what am I holding? You're holding its jacket. Now, say hi to the flea. I'm not saying hi to nothing in your hand right now. If there's nothing in my hand, then why are you holding the jacket? Ooh. This is why you're single again, I think.
My sister's sleeping in on Thanksgiving, but I had different plans. I made a fake email saying Thanksgiving got canceled and school's back in session. Sima. So let's go wake her up.
Sima, what? Wake up, bro. You have school.
No, I don't.
Right, look at this email I got. Wake up. Come on. Oh, dude, read this.
Due to lack of homework being... I turned in my homework.
Bro, it's the whole school. Literally just got it.
What?
Let's go.
No!
You ready for school, Sima?
Shut up.
Have a good day at school, Sima.
Why is there no one here?
Gotcha!
All you hoes, all of you hoes, need to remember who y'all talking to. It's a slaughter gang. See?